top shelf, his second goal of this season. And he had 53 shots. And here we go, a fight.
That it is, right at center ice. This is Luke Kunin going up against Nathan Beaulieu. Kunin got the takedown, but Beaulieu did get a shot off.
And I think this is Beaulieu right off the face-off, ask Kunin for this fight, and it goes back to the first period.
Number 11, Anaheim penalty number 28. Both players, 5 minutes each for fighting.
And Kunin laid a big hit on Dmitry Kulikov in the first period. It was a clean hit. And there's the big hit in the first period. Kunin on Kulikov, and I think that's why Beaulieu stepped up in the neutral zone here just to start this fight with Kunin, and you can see the two of them had words, talked about it, and then both went at each other. What an addition Kunin has been. You think of Mike Greer, the general manager of the San Jose Sharks. He was a guy that played, liked to have big hits, and that's the same with Kunin.